Authorities in Minor County are searching for a stolen pickup. The sheriff's office says it was taken from the Carthage area early Monday morning. It's described as a blue 1997 Chevy with the license plate 43A702. There may also be a dirt bike in the bed of the pickup. Authorities ask that if you see the pickup, do not approach it. Call 911 and report its location.